take an index of all radicals. So because now we don't teach you how to check the dictionary. Okay, but if in the future you are interested in learning how to look up the dictionary, so you first you need to go to the index of radical. Then go, for example, if you want to learn this new character, you first decide or the radical is a mu, right? So you just need to go there. You need just to count 1, 2, 3, 4. So you just go to, okay, stroke number, go to 4. Then you will go to, like 4 is here. Okay, so can you view, so mu is here. Then you go to page, then go mu, then they will tell you which page you should go. Then you count the second part, how many characters, how many strokes, number. For example, if it's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you go to mu, right? Subfolder. Then go to stroke number 8. You will find that number. Then you will learn the exact pronunciation and the meaning of that character. Same as you, like when you check English dictionary, if it's a subway, you just go to S first, right? You go to the S first, then you go to U. On the S, you go to U, right? Same thing when you check the Chinese dictionary. Okay, huh? Let's look at there. So, 你, everyone? Now I need your voice. Today is easy for you because now we start to practice now, okay? 你, everyone? 你 means you. Okay, so here we give you the detail, okay, structure of 你. How do you write? Okay, first, second, third, okay, and this way you can count how many stroke numbers for this character, okay? And could you tell me what's the radical of 你? I just mentioned, what's the radical of 你? Yes, human being, very good, person, human being, okay, 你, means you, okay, 你. Second one, pronounce it, everyone.
好,
很好, so what's the radical of 好?
女,
女, female, very good, female, 好, okay, 你好, everyone. 你好 means hello. 你好 means hello. One more time. 你好 everyone. 你好 Then we add a question mark. Are you good? How are you doing, everyone?
你好吗?
Okay, very good. How do you answer? You do it.
我很好.
Yeah, 我很好 everyone. 我很好 And you? How do you say?
我很好
And you? Translate. 对了, 你呢? 你呢? 我很好, 你呢? Answer it.
You do it.
Two. I'm fine too.
我也好.
我也 what?
我也很好.
对了, 我也很好, everyone.
我也很好.
Very good. 好. Okay, 好. So, let's do today's dictation. Today's dictation, what's today's dictation? First one, you do it. What's the first one? Okay, so when you prepare your dictation, okay, you need to know how to say it, and also need to know the meaning, and also you need to put a tone mark, okay? Huh? So, what's the first one? Who can do the first one? You do it.
You.
You just did it. Oh, you cannot just keep the 5 minutes at the beginning of each class. That's not my purpose at all, okay? Okay, so last time I will ask you to do at the end of class, okay? Not at the beginning of class. Go ahead. Okay. 他们都很好, everyone.
他们都很好.
Okay, very good. So please remember, okay? Don't get lost so quickly, okay? So quickly. Huh?
Sorry.
little bit, one more time, okay. So pattern of Chinese characters, okay, we have one semantic unit, so you cannot separate into, can separate this, it's just one unit. How about this? You should know this. What's that? I, how do you say I?
我.
我, 很好, 我. Also,
也.
也, very good. Everyone? 我也, everyone?
我也.
很好, 我也, I'm fine too. How about this? 我也, 很好. Everyone, one more time.
我也很好.
Two semantic unit. You can separate. Most of the time, this part indicates meaning one part of those two, okay, parts. One of them indicates the meaning, the other part indicates the pronunciation. How about this one? You.
你.
This one?
好.
How are you doing, everyone?
你好吗?
Here. 你好吗? Okay, so how do you answer it? I'm good, you do it.
我也很好.
The first time when you say 我也很好, okay. 你好吗? You do it. 你好吗? I say
我也很好.
Okay, the first time you don't use 也, same as English, 也 means also. Normally, it's, if you agree with the first person, you will say 我也很好, okay. If you are the first person to say, you will say 我很好, okay. Go ahead.
Oh.
你好吗?
我很好.
Yeah, 我很好, everyone.
我很好.
你呢? Now you are second person.
我也很好.
对了, very good, 非常好, okay. Huh? How about you? How about you? You say, how do you say, how about you? Translate.
你呢?
对了, 你呢? Smile, smile, not 你呢, 你呢, everyone.
你呢?
很好, very good, okay. Huh? Three semantic unit. First, second, third. What's the radical of this one? Just guess. 女. So you need to know, okay, this character may be related to girl. So this is a name, the girl's name from the from this textbook. It's the main character, Lin Na. Okay, girl name is Lin Na. Okay. So this coming weekend, I will assign you at home. I will design your Chinese names. Okay. So for example, this if you read some articles, you see this name, you need to guess. It's a girl's name or it's a boy's name, because you see this radical. You say, oh, this character is a girl. It's not a boy. Okay, so sometimes when I assign your names, I don't know your name is a girl, is a boy. Okay, when I first time see your English name. So same thing here. When you first time see a person's name in Chinese, okay, you say, oh, I saw a girl here, it's a girl, okay. So that's why we teach you the radical, okay. Okay, radical of lesson one. So personal, this one, everyone?
你.
你很好. So this character, but when you use as a radical, you write like this. And we have another radical, it's mouth. It's 口, everyone?
口.
So we use 口 for question markers. So you can see here have two 口 radicals, right? One is ma, everyone? Ma, it's a general question. Second one, ne, everyone? Ne means a tag question. Okay, how about something? And third one, so far, today, you need to mask three radicals. Okay, this one is a nu, okay? So, what's this? Good. How? So, for this lesson, we teach you three radicals. First one, human being radical. The example is you. How do you say that? One more time.
你.
你, huh? Mouth radical. Two examples. First one, general question. What's that?
妈.
How about the question?
能.
很好. Lady, woman, radical. Example is good. How do you say?
好.
So, got it, right? Three radicals, okay, this lesson.